Today we're going inside the CT scan room for COVID-19 detection. Gotta be careful. So now I'm inside one of the designated hospital for coronavirus patients.
This is the section only for medical staff.
Just in a few seconds, you will get a visual demonstration if you want in multiple dimensions.
Okay,
我们刚刚高峰期的时候大概是150左右 现在进行分区管理之后我们现在的病人量大概是100左右
100左右
好,可以睡下来
Now let's see how these pictures are analyzed by the doctors
对,这样看,这样看 他在这几个层面的
These doctors have been walking around the clock. Some of them haven't been home for over a month. She's now handing out the results. I hope they're good news.